The highest-ranking foreign official to visit the nation after the Taliban's takeover, aside from Pakistan and Qatar, was Foreign Minister Wang Yi, who paid a surprise visit in late March. He criticized the public pressure and financial sanctions placed by non-regional organizations on Afghanistan.